It's actually kind of ironic because this is sort of the first year I started working on through composed music. I'm really grateful that I've been working on this skill. It's also just sort of made me realize how much as artists we move, and we're like traveling so much, and it's actually pretty rare that we're given this amount of stillness to face ourselves and to create. And so in a sense, I'm trying to embrace it. Yeah.